eyebrow today. Life is fading fast away, but my darling, you will be always young and fair to me. Yes, my darling, you will be always young and fair to me. When your hair is silver white and your cheeks no longer bright, with the roses of the May, I will kiss your lips and say,
credit. She answered me nay, such a custom as yours I can have any day.
And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
I took out from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best, and the words that I spoke then were only in jest.
And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never,
I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their Podigal son. And when they've caressed me as oft times before, sure I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I wild rover. No, never, no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
Excise man, keep us both from rising, Barney.
Mountain breezes
whisper low, hear them echo in the glens below. All cabins are on the go, and the hills of Connemara.
Gather up the pots and the out-in can, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. One lick a dibble from the excise man, keep us home from raisin barley.
Gallop with the butcher and a quart for Tom, a bottle for poor old Father John, to help the poor old dear along in the hills of Connemara.
Gather up the pots and the out-in can, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a dibble from the excise man, keep us home from raisin barley.
Ground, it is too late, the excise men are at the gate. Glory be the paddy, the drinking ignite in the hills of Connemara.
Gather up the pots and the out-in can, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a dibble from the excise man, give us hope from raisin barley.
Swing to the left and swing to the right, the excise men will dance all night, drinking up the tide in the broad daylight in the hills of Connemara.
Gather up the pots and the out-in can, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a dibble from the excise man, keep us warm from raisin barley. Gather up the pots and the out-in can, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a dibble from the excise man, keep us warm from raisin barley.
How wise the twinkling eyes of age behold the sleeping child. How wondrous her knowing touch will ease the troubled mind. A treasure store is she and more of pearls beyond great price. How beautiful the setting sun paints gold the evening sky. These are your golden years, these are your golden years. He gave you life for living, and you've got much more to give. These are your golden years, your special golden years. Today could be the best day of your life. Sometimes it seems romance and dreams are only for the young. Sometimes it's hard to stand aside before your song's been sung. Her children raised in better days, a simple way of life. How wise those twinkling eyes of age, remembering with pride. These are your golden years, these are your golden. Gave you life for living, and you've got much more to give. These are your golden years, your special golden years. Today could be the best day of your life. These are your golden years, your special golden years. Today could be the best day of your life. Today could be the best day of your life.
Thank you.
from the candy store on the corner to the chapel on the hill, two young lovers are longing to go there, and they dream someday they will. Both their hearts are in tune with a love song. Every promise they made, they mean. For true love is the treasure of treasures. When you're only 17, at 17, it's a thrill to dream someday you will walk and from the candy store to the chapel on the hill. At 17, it's a thrill to dream someday. Hand in hand from the candy store to the chapel on the hill, to the chapel on.
The place we were born and reared. 'Tis long years ago since we left it, but return there we will if we're spared. Our friends and companions of childhood would assemble each night near the store, round Dan Murphy's shop. Oh, how often we sat on the stone that stood outside his door. Those days in our hearts we will cherish, contented although we were poor, and the songs that were sung in the days we were young on the stone outside Dan Murphy's door. When our day's work was over we'd meet there, in the winter or spring the same, the boys and the girls all together would join in some innocent game. Dan Murphy would bring down his fiddle while his daughters looked after the store. The music would ring and sweet songs we would sing on the stone outside Dan Murphy's door. Those days in our hearts we will cherish, contented although we were poor, and the songs that were sung in the days we were young on the stone outside Dan Murphy's door. Back again will our thoughts often wander to the scenes of our childhood's home, the friends and companions we left there. It was poverty caused us to roam.
Since then in this life we have prospered, but now still in our hearts we feel sure, far memories will fly to the days gone by and the stone outside Dan Murphy's door. Those days in our hearts we will cherish, contented although we were poor. And the songs that were sung in the days we were young on the stone outside Dan Murphy's door.
Can be, but sometimes it's hard to find time in between to tell you what you are to me. You are the rose of my heart. A flower not faded or falling apart. If you're tired, rest your head on my arm, rose of my heart. When sorrow holds you in her arms of clay, if raindrops should fall from your eyes, your smile's like the sun's come to earth for a day. You brighten my blackest of skies. You are the rose of my heart. You are the love of my life. A flower falling apart. If you're cold, let my love make you warm, rose of my heart. So hard times or easy times, what do I care? There's nothing I'd change if I could. The tears and the laughter are things that we share. Your hand in mine makes all times good. You are the rose of my heart. You are the love of my life. A flower not faded or falling apart. You're my harbor in life's restless storm, rose of my heart.
O'Brien was a friend of mine, and he had a mighty wife. She bore a maiden children through years of joy and strife. When her temper started rising, she would turn a brilliant red, and she'd maybe break a bowl or two. She'd thundered off to bed.
Give the woman in the bed more porter. Give the woman in the bed more porter. Give the woman in the bed more porter before she wrecks the house.
when she drunk her fill of porter, then she'd begin to snore, and the bed would shake and rattle as it pounded round the floor. O'Brien manned the kitchen while the blankets flew about, and he'd run like hell to buy more drink, and she'd begin to shout,
"Give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter before she wrecks the house."
The doctors tried for years and years to cool her temper down. They fed her herbs and potions and powders by the pound. But the man who found a cure for her, a scutcher, Paddy Mallon, said to keep her calm, "You've got to give her porter by the gallon.
Give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter before she wrecks the house."
Well, the porter kept her cool and calm, and porter met her sing. And sometimes when she'd had enough, she'd dance a Highland fling. When O'Brien took the drop himself, he'd join her in a song, and a happier pair you'd never see, and they'd sing the whole night long.
Give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter before she wrecks the house. Give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter, give the woman in the bed more porter before she wrecks the house.
Like drifting smoke, I loved you. And once upon a time, in a land of dreams, far away it seems, you loved me. Once upon a time, like a fairy queen, you ruled my dreams, and then you broke my heart. When you sailed away one stormy day, once upon a time. Was it really true? My skies were blue, my sunshine was you, I loved you. Could it really be? In another day, so far away, you loved me. Then there came a time, like a curse of old, your heart went cold. I was banished without pride, and no wishing well could break the spell. Once upon a time, now the stories that I heard and read when I was very young always ended happily. That's how the song was sung, how a prince would win fair maiden, and he'd never ever fail. Oh, I guess they were only foolish fairy tales. Upon a time, in a land that's gone, like drifting smoke, I loved you. And once upon a time, in a land of dreams, far away it seemed, you loved me. Once upon a time, you'd wave your wand, and I'd respond with all the love I had. Now our story ends, I remember when, once upon a time. Now our story ends,
You're the sweetest girl I know. You're the queen of all the roses, the pretty flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so beautiful and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. The sun, it shone out like a jewel on the lovely hills of Clare. When I strolled along with my sweet love one evening at the fair, her eyes, they shone like silver streams with her long, long golden hair. And I won the heart of a young sweet lass, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest girl I know. You're the queen of all the roses, the pretty flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so beautiful and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose. Now we walk down by the river banks where the lovely Shannon lies, and we listen to the nightingale singing songs for you and I. And now to say goodbye, farewell to all you people there, for I have stolen the heart of one, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest girl I know. You're the queen of all the roses, the pretty flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so beautiful and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. We'll be right back.
Take her place among the great. A lovely jumping pedigree, her story was begun, when in the racing calendar appeared the name Dawn Run. Dawn Run, riding through the morning, striding through the icy river's chill. Dawn Run, hoofs beat out a warning, heart and muscle stretching up the hill.
Dawn Run,
Gorsebridge in Kilkenny is a trainer of renown. At Paddy Mullen's stable, the mare soon settled down. And in the third race of her life at Ballybeggan Park, she won her maiden bumper, the mare had made her mark. After two more bumper wins in the well-known red and black, she took to winning hurdles with Tony on her back. And then in 1984 she led them all a dance. She won the champion hurdles of England, Ireland, France. Dawn Run, riding through the morning, striding through the icy winter's chill. Dawn Run, hoofs beat out a warning, heart and muscle stretching up the hill. Dawn Run, Dawn Run. Already in the history books she'd found a well-earned place, but now her next big challenge was to win a steeplechase. To Navan on a rainy day they came from near and far, and saw what they all wanted, a chasing superstar. A year laid up with injury, she threw a challenge down, and in the Durkin brothers race she punched up Punchestown. In just the fifth chase of her life, John Joneen sat up to ride her in the big one, the Cheltenham Gold Cup. He tried to run them off their feet but couldn't quite get free. For Run and Skip enjoyed the trip and kept her company. She had him beaten up the hill but danger loomed behind. Two horses full of running, each with victory in mind. I saw her beaten at the last, at best she might be third, but John John knew her better, and he said the magic word. With bursting heart and thrusting head, she made it to the line, and wayward lad, he knew he'd met the greatest of our time. Dawn Run, riding through the morning, striding through the icy winter's chill. Dawn Run, hoofs beat out a warning, heart and muscle stretching up the hill.
Dawn Run, Dawn Run.
That race I will remember in my memory, I'll see the crowds, the cheers, the tears, a dream become reality. And though we'll never see her more, her place in history's won. Forever Queen of Cheltenham, that magic mare Dawn Run.
Dawn Run, riding through the morning, striding through the icy road.